This video shows you how to add dimension and measure-based reference lines to a combo chart. In this example, we have a combo chart we want to add reference lines to. As a primary axis reference line, add the target. And in the reference line expression, add a fixed number, in this case, 150. Now you can customize the reference line the way you want to. In this case, select a color and as a line type, select dashed. Check the colored background option to highlight the reference line label. Now, you are going to add a secondary axis reference line. In this example, you will make a line for the 50% mark. In the reference line expression, insert the value 0.5. Then, as we did before, customize the color of the reference line and select the dashed line type. Now you are going to add a dimension reference line. In this example, you are going to add a line to indicate the production start date. In the reference line expression, add a makeDate function and insert the start date. Then customize the reference line. And here is the final result. You now have a combo chart with two measure reference lines and a dimension reference line. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.